care of everything, okay? Just let me take care of it. Okay. You just relax, okay? So, I'm going to start with this lavender oil because it's going to help calm you down, and it's really going to make you feel sleepy, and it's gonna help with you if you're having good dreams and things like that. So, I'm gonna start with the lavender oil. I want you to know that your soul is the universe. Your soul is sacred. No matter what anyone tells you, your soul is what really matters. You know, I'm just gonna put this maybe like around under your chin here. Put it down and right behind your ears too is a good place. Behind here. You can hear that. Pop it there. And a little bit. Into your scalp. So we're gonna do a little bit of that. Okay, we're just gonna get some on this hand too, and then we're gonna close it up. We're just gonna start. Your hair grow. It's very good with that. Let's get it all in there. Yeah, when you're not feeling at your best and you need some company, someone to help take care of you, just let me know and I'll be there. Your soul is what really matters, not your physical appearance, not how people perceive you. Don't listen to others, okay? Because I know you're beautiful. So next, I think I'm gonna go ahead and use some almond oil. This is a really good oil. It's a non-clogging oil. It promotes hair growth and beautiful moisturized skin. Nourishing. Let's see. For skin in need of clean and natural nourishment as a moisturizer or for massage. For nourishing and reviving any skin type. Almond oil is easily absorbed and won't clog pores, promoting clear, soft, healthy looking skin. Ideal for the entire body. Almond oil is a natural oil derived from pressed almonds. Vegetable derived oils date back to biblical times when they were mixed with fragrant herbs to create traditional ointments. just warm it up for you. Because my hands tend to be pretty cold all the time. I don't want you to get the all cold. Moisturize my hands and moisturize your beautiful, beautiful fingers. Okay. So now I'm just gonna massage this into your skin very gently. Okay. Because I don't want to hurt your beautiful, beautiful skin. Massaging your face can be good to allow blood flow and circulation in your skin. So I'm just gonna massage it. Massage your just relax. I'm here for you. So beautiful, no matter what.